Fury FC captured their first point of the season last Saturday in a 1-1 draw against Indy 11, and even if the team deserved a better fate and maybe the 3 points, there are still a lot of positives to take from that one.
I thought you saw what we're trying to implement here with the high-intensity pressing, possession-based play. But we've just got to have a little bit more patience to try and hit the final pass from closer to goal. So we tried to flip the final pass from the middle third, and we want to try and build up a little bit more and play shorter passes as through balls instead of longer passes. So that's the next phase of the evolution in terms of the attacking side and of this new team. And then obviously we've got to have the courage to continue playing our way, even if we're leading.
I feel good, you know, with my first goal, but I feel disappointed for the result, you know, 1-1 against Indy. I think we need to win this game. We should win it, but we do only draw, and that's it. But from my side, I feel good. I'm getting better every day, every training, every match. I feel good, and I need to keep it.
Single game tickets for the NASL spring season are available now on OttawaFuryFC.com. For Ottawa Fury FC, I'm Sinisa Sindik.